The enclosure exhaust on your machine does a great job removing coolant mist from inside the machine enclosure. And it allows the machine operator to load and reload parts and get the machine started quickly. This is a fully integrated system that works with the Haas control. When the spindle turns on, the system turns on, and it turns off when the spindle stops. Part of this integrated system includes a sensor associated with the fan and the filter, which let the operator knows the filter needs to be cleaned via an on-screen icon. If the machine is turning mostly billet type materials, we recommend cleaning every 6 months. If the machine is running multiple shifts per day, or if the machine is running cast iron or lots of material with heavy scaling, then the cleaning should happen more frequently. The maintenance on this unit is simple. Remove the filters from its housing, spray fresh water through the filters to clean them, and then reinstall them. For more information and enclosure exhaust, visit haascnc.com, and thanks for watching.